us buckling down and figuring out how do we make things work for the next generation.
So when you stand and deliver that State of the Union address, in no part of your mind or brain can you imagine Donald Trump standing up one day and delivering a State of the Union address?
Well, I can imagine it in a Saturday night skit.